There are times when we delete unnecessary items from our computer in order to make room for our other important files and folders. However, there can be instances that this habit can result in losing important data such as Chrome bookmarks. Now, if you have somehow deleted your important Chrome bookmarks accidentally, don't freak out because these bookmarks are recoverable. And in this video, we will show you how to recover deleted bookmarks in Chrome. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Methods of recovery. There are three methods which will surely get you your deleted Chrome bookmarks back. In the first two methods, we won't be using any dedicated software for recovery. But if those methods won't work for you, then we'll be using the ultimate method which we'll be discussing in a later part of this video. Method 1. Undo deleted bookmarks in Chrome. Our beloved Google Chrome has this bookmark manager which has an undo option for us to recover our bookmarks. For that, open Google Chrome. Press the Ctrl Shift plus O keys on your keyboard to open the bookmark manager. Then press Ctrl Z keys together to undo deleting the bookmarks. This method works for getting bookmarks that you have deleted a while ago. If you find your deleted bookmarks are not restored, then try the next method. Method 2. Restore Chrome bookmarks with DNS cache. There are instances when your bookmarks are deleted as a result of a Google Chrome update. In this case, with the help of DNS cache files, you can recover them again. Now, to do this, follow the simple steps. First, press Windows plus R keys, then type CMD in the search bar and click on OK. Now type in this command. With this command, all your recently visited websites will appear in the window. You can browse them in Chrome and set them as bookmarks again. Now by any chance, if none of these methods worked for you, then the ultimate method of recovery, which is by using Tenorshare 40DIG. Tenorshare 40DIG is one of the best data recovery software that is available on the market right now. And the best part is that it can be used both for Windows and Mac. And along with that, it can also recover over 1000 different file types such as photos, documents, audio, etc. So make sure you download 40DIG from the official website or check the video description to get direct download links. Okay, after installation, run 40DIG. Next, select the folder or location of Google Chrome's bookmarks and click on Scan. 40DIG will immediately scan the folder or location for your lost bookmarks. This process might take some time, so I would suggest you to enjoy a cup of coffee while you wait. When the scanning is complete, use the search bar to search for the scanned out Chrome bookmarks to preview. Locate and preview the deleted Chrome bookmarks, select it, and click on the Recover button. After that, select the location where you want to paste in your lost bookmarks, and finally click on Recover. Now within a short time, you will have your bookmarks back, and to view them, click on View Recovered. Well, in this way, you can recover your deleted bookmarks in Google Chrome, and I'm pretty sure that one of these methods will definitely work for you. And lastly, make sure you subscribe to our channel so that you'll not miss out any of our future contents. Have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers!